Yeah, shit. Let's get this over with. Zubat. God damn it, Zubat. Why do you gotta be a prick? Another Zubat. Switch. I'm not gonna deal with the confused Hawkeye. Wing attack. This thing knows wing attack level 20, yet Hawkeye doesn't fucking know it. He's already 23. Another Zubat. Oh, he was about to get 25. Oh, die to the burn. Die to the burn. Die. Yes. Die to the burn. Yeah, figures you'd be trash. Get back in your room. Don't tell me what to do. I'm a fucking adult in this game. 10-year-olds are adults, right? Pretty sure. Stay down. Rat-a-tat-tat. I'm not fucking with that rat-a-tat-tat. Damn. Zubat. Leo is leading the charge right now. Fuck, dude. Shit. Stop interfering. Don't tell me what to do. God damn it. I'm not down for these motherfuckers telling me what I can and can't do. What are the chances this thing has explosion? Was the best physical defense. I'm not sure if that's a physical attack or a non-physical attack, but he has 51-47. Oh yeah. Leo is definitely the most defensive one here. Zubat. Guess we're going to Hawkeye since Leo's poisoned. And with the quick attack. Can we not Zubat? God damn it. Okay, I'm gonna heal. I'm not gonna risk me hitting myself and this thing getting a crit. I'm not risking it. God damn it, Hawkeye! Okay. A crit would have killed me. Fuck, dude. Why do you gotta make my life fucking... oh, this difficult. Jesus Christ. Just hit the fucking move, dude. Come on. Fucking ridiculous. And I'm still confused. Good lord. This game is giving me fucking heart conditions. God damn it. I am hurting on the inside from playing this. Up there. This is the kitchen. Anybody in the kitchen? No, they're still chefs. They're like, oh, we'll just do our chefly duties. Meet Pokemon. Hand him over. Don't tell me what to do. I'm dealing with you. You're 24. Could explode at any minute. I'm not dealing with it. Huh? Excusez-moi. Ah, hi. What are you guys doing out here? Enjoying the sun? Let me have them. Good old Connor with his drugs. Don't poison me. God damn it. I'm even a poison type. Why do you know poison gas? Ekans. I'll just go over to Leo. Okay. Dead of the burn? Yes. Good job. And you go back and heal again. How come? Heal. Thank you. How many more people do we have to fight? God. We're running the fucking the gauntlet right now. I may be seasick, but I can still battle. We're fucking running the gauntlet. Magikarp, you're fucking kidding me, right? You have a goddamn Magikarp. This is a waste of my time. This man's asleep. This is the man with Eradicate, right? What do you say? Let's have a friendly battle. Yeah, it's the man that, like, we battle. He has Eradicate. And we end up trading with them. Then we're like, oh no, I miss my Pokemon. And we trade back. This is Mr. Raticate. Jesus Christ, that thing's gonna be a problem. I'm going to withdraw, raise our defense. We gotta heal. Still doing team damage. Get this thing burned. Lower its attack. No. I'm not taking any risks. I'm gonna heal when I can. See, I don't even like looking at 35. That's not even a good look for me right now. That's why I don't fucking take risks. That is why I don't fucking take risks, because that shit happens. Do you see that? I would have died if I didn't heal. Oh, fuck off, dude. Come on. Can I just fucking do this? Jesus fucking Christ. Game is just giving me the middle finger and it doesn't give a fuck. Well, I'm gonna protect. I want him to waste out his super fangs. I don't know how much super fangs, how much PP super fang has. I'm gonna protect. This motherfucker's trying to jump kick! How is that even possible for Eradicate to jump kick? Jesus Christ. I was not expecting jump kick. Protect again. See if he jump kicks and kills himself. Damn it. Wanted the jump kick to happen. If I was faster, I'd fucking just end him, but I'm not faster than him. Jeez, why is that doing so much? Jump kick me. Yes! He jump kicked me. Thank God for jump kick, dude. I would not have won that if it wasn't for jump kick. Fuck no, I don't even have a Butterfree. Ah, you and your fucking jump kicking Rattata can fuck off. I almost battled that other trainer right there. God, I wasted so much super potions on that fucking Raticate. Even my most bulkiest fucking defensive monster took the dick. This game is just holding up the middle finger at me and laughing. Alright, at least we're almost done with the SSN. Give me your Pokemon. Four Pokemon! Jesus Christ, lady, why do you have level 10s? Jesus, who the fuck let you into Team Rocket with these weak-ass mons? You don't deserve to be in Team Rocket with these weak-ass mons. Okay, this one's more accurate. 23, yeah. Can we stop with the confusing? Can we stop with the punching yourself in the face, Hawkeye? Good fucking lord, dude. I'm just gonna fucking switch. I don't have time for this nonsense of Hawkeye hitting himself in the face. He's like, oh, what do? And he just runs into a fucking wall and hurts himself. Like the dumb dummy is. Bitch has a team of Zubat. Bitch has a squad of Zubat. She has a clique of Zubat. Okay then. Rats! I mean bats! Oh god, okay. It'd be funnier if she had a bunch of like Rattatas and one Raticate and was like, oh, rats! That would have been fucking hilarious. Okay. Who are we even gonna fight at the top? Usually fight Gary, but Gary's not here, or Blue, I mean. You wanna fight me? Guess not. Do you want to fight me? Oh, yes, he does. Let's do our best, Pikachu! Pikachu's like, fuck you, I'm sitting here and sleeping. I ain't got time for this nonsense. Okay, well, you have a Pikachu, and I have an Ivysaur. I have a Bachop. Can we not do this, Pikachu? I wanted us to have a fair fight. You using double team does not make this a fair fight. Prick. 25. My mons are fucking up there. I only have 3 to use. I still need to train up the fucking Magikarp twins. Let's have a friendly battle. Growlithe. Why can't Hawkeye learn any good moves? 17 damage. Ponyta. I'm not gonna fuck with Ponyta. I feel like Ponyta will beat the shit out of me. Okay. Good show. Good show, old bean. Good show. Let's go back in healing. How much money do we have, dude? We have a shit ton of money. 23 grand. Yeah, we have a shit ton of money after fighting all these motherfuckers. Good lord, we had level 20 mons, now our old mons are at 25. Still gotta train up Magikarp. I don't even know how what level I'm gonna train up the Magikarp kids to. I'll think maybe 20. It's gonna be a pain in the ass. I'm gonna have to switch train them until we get to... What the fuck? Okay. I'm gonna have to switch train them until we get to... Until they evolve into Gyarados. Because Magikarp can't fight on its own. It's a fucking Magikarp. What is it gonna do? Splash him to death? So that's gonna be a pain in the ass. This is my room. Get out! Fuck you. Probably get out. I should be switch training right now. I don't know why I'm not. Like, on all honesty, switch training right now would be the smartest thing to do. Okay, this motherfucker is sucker punching me. Hold us over. Okay, let's switch train now. Which one? Yeah, they're both the same. 900 to go below, I think. I don't know when they evolved. It's like 18 they evolved? I think it's like 18. Oh boy. Okay. Thank you. I appreciate your hospitality. Damn. Appreciate that. Wait. Was the Magikarp I given... Does that count as my Pokemon or... not? Mark, 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 Mark... Okay, no, they're all mine. Dang it. So many good, like, bonus XP. Don't bother fighting. I fought everybody else. What makes you special? Come on now. Voltorb. Oh, Jesus. Voltorb. Easy. I wanna see you roll up. GG. Coughing. I'm not gonna fuck around with coughing, because again, I'm terrified of the explosion. So, we're not gonna fuck around with coughing. And again, Voltorb can explode too. Hey, got it burned. Smoke screen, that's not cool. At least you're gonna die to the burn if I don't hit you. Not bad. Whooped your ass. What do you mean, not bad? What? Holding. 17 golden to be exact. He tried. This golden really tried. Thank you. And I missed. 95 accuracy. God damn it. There we go. Psyduck. This is cool. I mean, it's not psychic type at all, but it probably knows confusion, so going into a... I didn't even know there was a weather out. Let's go to Leo. Even though it is only level 17, we're 8 levels ahead of it. I don't think its psychic would have done much if it even knows confusion. Hey, we got to flinch. Wise Man had fucking weak-ass mons. Fucking 3 level 17 mons, are you kidding me right now? What is with the weak mons? Whoops.